Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Got the burnt up tractor sitting over there. It's pretty breezy out today. Sorry if there's some wind noise. But there's another surprise coming today. And it's not as burnt as that one. Actually, I don't think it's burnt at all. But it's another parts tractor. I guess we're gonna try to make one out of two or something like that. Here it comes. It's missing the top and a couple things. This one looks like it's a little nicer than the other one. It is missing some parts though. This is one that they were using as a parts tractor. Where you keep finding these things?
Growing on trees.
That one's kind of rusty. I gotta get the other air truck. This one won't stay on there. Never seen a valve set up like this.
I think the valve or something was probably broke off.
Nice. This one looks like it's a little less burnt than the other one.
A little bit. Not what you're hoping for? You wanted another burnt one?
Oh yeah. Wanted just a pile of burnt ones. It looks kind of empty under the hood.
Some of it's in here and in there.
This one's got diff lock too.
I don't know, looking on the computer, it looks like that's pretty common on all of them.
Wonder if you even got any pumps in this tractor. All the bolts are loose. That's probably enough air for now. I'm nowhere near close enough, am I? Right there? I don't know if you'd be able to turn the wheels a little by hand. moving the whole thing. What's going on?
I don't know if I moved something in the inside and it's pushing on the brake pedal because its rear tires aren't spinning. But we rolled it up there.
Is this one going to be an open station?
I don't know, it's got one pin in it.
We got our safety block wood under the tire, the backhoe bucket's in front of it. Got a wrench at all? Gonna look inside the side cover here, see what the deal is, if it got stuck into reverse or something going on the road. Because there's no top cover on this transmission. Luckily, all these bolts are out. Doesn't look like it was stuck in any gear. Oh, yeah. It did get shoved into reverse. The tractor just let go. We should be able to get this thing off the trailer now. It just slipped into reverse just a little bit. All the sheer power of this bone stock 6-liter power stroke made that thing slide back. Should be good now. Now that we got it out of reverse, let's try this again. Is it positioned so it's not going to hurt anything if it comes forward into it? Looks good. It's kind of rolling to the passenger side. Against the block.
You wanted to come back any further?
We should be able to get out the skid steer now, shouldn't we? Is it pushing against something?
Yeah, you're under the grill shell.
Yeah. Slipping the ramps underneath. Thank you. lot of guys. This one needs a lot of work too, but looks a little bit better than the other one as far as crispiness anyways. Well, thanks for watching. We'll see what happens here. Like, share, and subscribe. Take care, and God bless.
You want to run them?